Welcome back to New Super Mario Bros. Rockville playthrough. Today we're gonna do World 2 when we meet our boy Roy. So, let's do the Dash 1. That could be maybe the hardest level I just played. And here we go. Let's try to get all the star points if we can. This is easy since I had the prelim mushroom. I don't need that. See, this is easy. You don't need to wait for the thing. You can just fly out. Yeah, this is easy. You can do this. Don't get hit. You can just fly through over here. Just skip this guy over here. Death. Do I even have a problem mission? Yep, I do. It's one, the last one. There you go. This is because we don't get hit. Hold up. That's close. I gotta jump and then I have to fly, but I don't know if I'm gonna make it. So we're gonna see them later. What the f- Oh shit. I don't have no more, so I gotta do it all by myself. What's in here anyways? Fall fire right here. I don't know what you need to use. Oh yeah, I gotta say that was almost a close call. Oh yeah! I managed to beat you without the Prelim Mushroom. Wow. So there we go. World 2. 2001. It's completed. When we get to 2003, let's try 2002. Another one. So I kind of, yeah, I'm spiked, it looks like. Oh, with barrels. A spike. I don't know how many to do. Stop that. Oh, yes, an ice slide. We're not even in ice. Just get him. Oh, we might get the, okay, never mind. Oh, here comes the tricky part. Spike is back. Yep, Spike is back. Oh. Wait. Oh, oh, there's no problem. Wait until we come back. Okay, that was a close one. I think this is gonna be hard. Oh, they both come at the same time? Just gotta kill him. Where is the part that I need to be careful? We didn't get no star cards on this one. It's like there's taken into, I think they're placed in pipes. It's like. This is try our mushroom house. Let's try the mouse, the 2000 house. Mushroom house. Let's get into it. Find something good. Same thing, bad way to start off. Okay, what a bad way to start again for this new level. I'm really not surprised that I got a Bowser already. Okay, I got one at least. Thank God that wasn't a Bowser, but still wasn't surprised that that wasn't about. Oh, there's a problem. I don't think I'm gonna need it for something. So are we completed this one? Ah. Well, I was a little disappointed. What? There's two pearl mushrooms together. How did I didn't get that? Well, here we go. Two, that's three. Oh, yeah, this is the underground world. Well, I'm not gonna like this. That's a coin, I think, up there. I'm not gonna like this one. It's another ground level. With nothing to see. It's the fire flower. I almost killed him. Killed him. Killed him. No! I see something right there. The block. There's gonna be a lot of these guys, and I found a random pipe. That has what? That. Okay. I got one. It was right here. That's just the point. Okay. Let's get back to this great fun undersea level. You can't even see the level. But the whole thing's black. Oh no, not these briar branch now. We're into the fire branch. They turn big when they eat something. I don't know what they eat. Probably eat fire stuff for dinner. But that's why they're going big. Oh god, not a big one. Did they even turn big? What is this over here? What's going on? And I managed to get a one-up by it. I'm gonna die. Oh, I have to be the mini. Oh. It's really cool now. Oh. Goodbye, you're dead. I managed to get him barely in time. That's the first star point we got. Oh god, not this park. I managed to kill the piranha girl. Platform. Let's see the platform. It's a close call. What's under there? Oh, here comes the fireman. Mr. Hustle. Fireman, he's dead. We got our second form. So, yeah. Let's go get up. Okay. There's a dead pit. Nope, there's no dead pit. Oh, we're gonna get into the big ones. I managed to kill. Oh, you can't kill that guy? Oh, there's something up there. What is up there? Oh, I didn't know what we had to do. Oh, good. It's okay, anyways. What is right here? It's a star coin. We did it, we have completed that one. We beat the world. And push a random Koopa at the end. Wow. So close. But we did it. We have complete this world. I mean, not world. We completed 2-6 out of that dark. Now we're gonna face our boy Roy now. Here we go, boy. Here we go, boy. Time to beat you. This level is kind of the most, like this one because it's dickable. Because I'm gonna tell you when we get to the park, but so what is this? Oh, yeah, we can tell this game. Okay. Come on, get down the blue coin. Okay. Here's a random door that I like to see. Oh, it's in here. It's dark. Oh, there's the part. Boy starts soon. I just go right there, okay. Yeah, boy's turn to do his thing now. Oh my god, that was an epic one right there. There, we did it. I just cropped it and get the star coin. Ah! No! I could almost die. Ah, here's the amazing fun part. They move under spikes. Ah, my favorite. Say that's not my favorite. Cause I could die pretty easy. And thank God there's a water mushroom right here. Let's just skip these guys. I know there's a star coin right there. But it gotta wait. Doesn't get affected by it. You can. Oh, gosh. I don't know if we could be boy with I'm so small. But here we go. We got boy. Here we go. Now this face. Our boy. Well, that was easy. Well, there goes our boy Roy. Where is he going now? He's going to the castle. Yep, I would like to save. Well, we're gonna do one more level for the day. That being 2-4. Actually, let's just do this one and then we end the video for the day. This is gonna have a long journey with these other levels. So I just wanna do this first before we end it. Oh, you can't do it? Oh, that'd be good. You could get like an extra 1-up already and you hit it, but you can't do that. I'm getting the best time point right here. These guys come up. 2. I got 4. Out of the 6. Well, that's gonna wrap everything for today for World 2. Wow, we almost had 20 lives. We'll see you next time when we will face our boy Roy again for the epic castle. If we get 4 deaths to Pike, we could. But I already know we're not gonna do it right now if we get to the secret pipe because I'm gonna do the other levels. So we will see you next time. Meet our boy again.